YouTube, what's up? It's your boy Crumbs of the Q. Today we are going to go through and figure out how to finish this Rapidly Kill 10 Hive with Arc Blade. I'm going to show you a quick, very easy way to do it. I apologize for my last video with the sound quality being very low. It was like 5 o'clock in the morning. I had to stay quiet, so today it's a little different. We're going to get this going. So again, one more time, we're going to run through it. Rapidly Kill 10 Hive with the Arc Blade. One thing you need before we get into what it is, you need the Blade Dancer Hunter. You can't do it outside of it. I use the Mask of the Third Man, and this is because I can upgrade this to Arc Blade attacks, use less super energy, so my guy can last for a pretty long time using the actual Arc Blade. The other thing I put on is killing an enemy with an Arc Blade extends duration. This just helps with keeping that long energy going while we try to continue to just damage enemies. So we want to go to the moon for this mission, and we want to go to what's called the Dark Beyond. However, you have to first get all the way to this checkpoint before. So I'm going to start it at the checkpoint. I'm not going to go through the whole video from the beginning because it's going to take a while. So I'm just going to resume this mission, and I'm going to make sure that it's on level 9, and that's because you want this heroic on to have enemies appear in greater numbers and be way more aggressive. This is going to get it real quick, very simple. So what we're going to show you is once it comes to the part where we start, which is this checkpoint that we're at, these thrall come at you very quickly, and there are a lot of them, so you can literally just get this in about 10 seconds. However, the difference is you have to actually die, because it takes you a minute before you can actually get your energy all the way up to supercharge. So you'll see what happens when we get into this actual part here. So it's gonna drop us right here, which is right where the doorway. So in this doorway that we're about to go through, where you find the guardian, this is where they just come, and it's like instant. So I gotta wait for my energy to get up. So the best way to do that is drop your ghost, let the first round of enemies come through, kill everybody, get your energy up, then we're gonna die, restart it again, and we're gonna get it in about 3 seconds. So of course, we gotta wait for all this to happen, so let's just let it do its thing.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the hive.
All right, so once it becomes respawn restricted, so the easiest way to do this, sit here, just kill everybody you can. Don't stop shooting. Now we're charged, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna let ourselves die. Okay, so we get to start it back over. So now we're charged. This is the easiest way to get this done. Now once this happens, you just gotta come charged, and you can get it going right about here. So get as close as you can, wait till they come, start going, and then just go through. And there we have it. So we finished that very quickly. I'm gonna back out of here and just get back to the orbit as quickly as I can. So that's how you do it. Thank you, YouTube. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. We will see you in a later video. Keep it real, keep it going. Peace out.